All right, welcome back to the Central Valley Buzz, everybody. I'm your host, Chuck Leonard. This is my Blackwater time, but I'm not going to mess around. Let's bring in the Blackwater boys, Billy. Darren Long, how's it going?
Good, how you doing? Good,
Chuck. Every day I start off the show doing the Blackwater, and we were just talking. It's been since about November that I've been doing this, and man, I feel pretty darn good. What are people telling you?
The same thing.
Yeah?
Yep. Get testimonies every day. It's we even got another one came in yesterday, but this is it's changing lives, and we're looking forward to changing a whole bunch more, too.
Tell the people what it's doing right now, Darren.
Well, right now, the black is actually humates. I think we talked a little bit about it on the last show, but it's binding. The molecules are binding to the water molecules.
So what is that? What does that do when it enters your body?
Well, what it does is it nourishes your body, but it also protects your cells. It covers your cells. A great way to look at it is how if you get exposed to viruses, how, like I said, they're looking for a host cell. They usually find a weak cell, and that's where the viruses will start spreading. And what humates do is attach just like a sticker, you know, right to the virus, and they won't let them multiply. And you'll see they'll start dying off. That's why most people that are on this, when they do get exposed to it, some of them will get sick, some won't, but it's not hard at all. It's not where you're used to being down 3 or 4 days, the next day you're feeling good.
I'll tell you something. There's that norovirus thing going around.
Yeah, I heard
about
that.
People are down for like 3 weeks with this thing. It turns into other things. It's bad, right?
Yep.
I got it, and it was bad.
Yep.
2 days.
Yeah, two days.
That's it. I was.
It really works.
I was really sick, but then really better fast.
Well, I'll tell you what. The greatest guy I ever, he's a scientist, is also a professor, is Dr. Love, L-A-U-B. Google him up. He's on YouTube, but he really explains how the humates work. That's what he studies. He's doing studies with the United Nations and stuff. He was part of that study about the HIV and AIDS that they were doing, and then they looked at other viruses like hemorrhagic fever and flu viruses, and you ought to see it's pretty – let him explain it, and you'll get it. And once you hear him, you'll go, why wouldn't I want to have this in my body every day? Because we're getting more and more new viruses that are coming forth. So the best, you know, defense we have is going more and more natural.
You brought your son with you,
yeah.
Darren Jr. How are you? DJ.
Pretty good, yeah.
Yeah, I got a DJ too, but she's Dottie Jean. How you doing, buddy?
Good, man. Good.
How long have you been doing the Blackwater?
Actually, we're going coming up on a year now, mm-hmm. So it's been good. We started off, with Foods for Athletes, kind of researching, you know, having an athlete background. All of us played, you know, didn't have a choice, but we played, you know, sports and stuff. But after a while, doing research on different, minerals and stuff like that, things that would help health and that sort of thing. We came across fulvic and humic, and after all the research that we've done, I'm like, dude, that's I got to get on that stuff. And so we did that. It's been about a year. Been great.
Yeah. That's how it started. I mean, really, he was sick. We were all sick.
Yeah. What kind of sick?
Well,
DJ?
Well, actually, when I was in high school, my immune system started shutting down. I was getting like shingles.
Shingles,
just getting sick all the time.
Shingles.
Like, shingles. Yeah.
Wow.
It's a virus.
Really painful. Yeah, but it's something that affects mostly old people.
Yeah, you would think so. Exactly. Uh-huh. And it was tripping me out and stuff. So. Just my quest for health and that sort of thing, and coming across the fulvic and humic, and I tell you what, this last 4 or 5 years, not only with the fulvic and humic, but you know, altering my lifestyle health wise, eating more organic foods, that sort of thing, has really helped. But I mean, the fulvic and humic, along with the probiotics and stuff, has just really boosted my immune system and helped me to really take my health to the next level.
How do the probiotics help?
The probiotics help break down macro nutrients to micro, so it gets into your cells a lot easier, and that's what's so awesome about the fulvic too. That now you've got it down, and it's actually driving it in that your body's really not used to, and going back to how we really started as far as athletes go, and I told DJ actually he's the one that started posting first. I said, you know, let's do some stuff on healthy food. And we started a Facebook page called Foods for Athletes, and it took off. And we were just like, wow, we've hit something here, because people are looking, athletes are looking for alternatives in the sports drinks and the garbage that are fed to them now. And it was a great experience that we got started getting reactions back and feedback from them. And then when we started really thinking, we've always been in great shape from youth football to where he ended up and where I ended up, And looking back, I was looking at a CDC study out of Atlanta, and it was talking about that the average NFL ball player life expectancy is 52 years old. Ooh. But what really got me was 12 to 15 years, we will develop all these diseases before we die. And that's what's happening. If you look into the newspapers,
why is that?
Because we have sweated
down. Breaking the body down over and over and over?
Over and over again. We're sweating out minerals. We're not replenishing them. And we don't know how to do it. And even the NFL, like I said, too, is these guys just forked out $100 million to Harvard to study why NFL ball players are dying 20 years before the average person. But then even on the CDC studies, it was talking about athletes, not just football players. They're lucky to make it to 60 years old. So people that are exercising now, you can almost say exercising is dangerous to your health. And it is, unless you're replenishing with minerals, especially minerals and bacteria. Those are the two things we're lacking in food. That's what we have to have.
Wow.
So
let's talk a little bit about the enzyme energy blend.
Enzymes are great for you. They help break down foods. A lot of the foods, like almost any food has, when it's grown, will manufacture its own vitamins, its own enzymes, proteins. One thing that plants do not manufacture is minerals. And they actually put out bacteria, but by the time it gets to the stores, they've killed all the bacteria. So anytime you take the enzymes with that, you're just boosting up another level of health.
So I'm stacking is what I'm
You're
doing.
You're stacking.
That's what us big athletes call it, okay?
Yeah, and I've seen you grow. Your muscles are growing out a little bit, too.
the fact that you put both of these together, it's magical when you put them together.
Oh, yeah. Any nutrients, too. I mean, hopefully in a couple of weeks, we'll be introducing a new brain formula.
That's the one I'm in, really. Yeah. I really want to get into that one.
We're getting, I'm still on it. It's my son and you know, everybody say, man, you're just like a new person, because I'm actually, you know, being able to remember things. I couldn't have done this interviews like we're doing now a year ago. And what's really exciting about this new formula we're coming out with, and we're working with a bunch of scientists on it, is it really boosts your brain. And it's going to be, we think, and there's studies on it right now, too, they're doing with it about helping people with dementia and Alzheimer's, too.
Well, you know, I'm coming up on my year of having three strokes, and you talk about something like that, my ears are wide open. Do you think it would have something to do for people that have had strokes previously?
Absolutely. And here's the thing. Heart attacks and strokes are caused by two mineral deficiencies. You can get this from CDC website. You can pull that up. Why athletes drop dead is because of selenium or because of copper, aneurysms, heart attacks. Those are the two minerals. If you deplete completely out of, you're done. And you know, I think the last 2 years, over 460,000 young, healthy people that exercise, sports, dropped dead. CDC labeled it the sudden cardiac death syndrome. It's just lack of minerals. And the more and more that it's not being grown or put into food, the more and more it's getting dangerous to exercise. And that's not us saying that. That's CDC saying that. And it's kind of strange that, you know, they warn us on all these little viruses that come out, whether it's Ebola or something else, but they don't, you know, pop up and say, hey, you know, you guys need to supplement with minerals in order to stay healthy and not worry about dropping dead. So, yes, that's going to it should keep you from having another stroke, Chuck.
Well, I'm not worried about that. I just, you know, I worry about lingering effects, cloudiness in the brain, things like that.
Do you have cloudiness?
I don't think so. I think that I went for
you seem pretty sharp.
I went for my 100-day checkup, yeah. And everything looked real good. So coming up on the year, I feel real good about it. I've been drinking the black water for 5-6 months now, and I believe in it. And I've seen it do some great things for some people, locally. And I thank you for that.
No, well, hey, it's my pleasure. That's what's fun about this whole thing is watching people get their lives back. I got my life back. You did. I mean, it's fun to watch. And I appreciate you, you know, spreading the word, because the more people know about it, the more, until they try it themselves, it's going to change lives.
Awesome. Love working. We have this for sale right here at Central Valley Talk Studios. It's normally $70 per month, and that's a great deal. Yeah. But Darren and I have worked out a great deal better for you buzzing ears. $35 right here. That's for a whole month. You can get either one. And we'll work on some more of those two packs for you, because they went fast.
Nice. But
Darren, yep. I want to thank you for
thank
coming
you,
on the
Chuck.
Show. Thank
Appreciate
you for being
Always
a sponsor.
A pleasure,
Darren,
my friend.
DJ, yeah. Nice to meet you. Hey, we're going to take a quick commercial break, and we'll be right back on The Buzz. Stick around.